Calgary police are warning the public about an emerging scam that's targeted at least 4 people in recent weeks.
In this case, the scam involves individuals of South Asian descent impersonating the CRA or CIA agents to extort money from individuals within Calgary's South Asian community.
Police say suspects are asking for variable amounts of money up to $13,000 through wire transfer and threatening victims with variable amounts of jail time.
These people are very persistent, and they generally, fraudsters target vulnerable individuals. And if they believe that, you know, the police in fact would come arrest them, which, you know, we certainly wouldn't do, then they might believe the person on the other end of the phone.
Now, investigators say what's strange in this case is that both the victims and the suspects are believed to be of South Asian descent.
In my experience, it is rare for members of the same community to target members of the same community. It's usually much more random than that.
Anyone who feels they may have been targeted in this scam is asked to call police immediately. For Sun News, I'm Jenna McMurray.